Romeo and Tybalt started to duel because they thought it would be cool. Hate became to fate, Tybalt lost his faith. Prince decided to exile and scurried for a while. The Capulets felt a loss across their chins. Romeo must pay for his deadly sins.
Comes my man.
I'll be hanged, sir, if you wear your livery.
Romeo!
Tybalt, the reason why I love thee so much is because thou so much rage with yourself.
Thou, you are a villain, Mr. Lovebear.
Oh, come, dishonorable Tybalt. Will you walk?
I will walk with you.
Mercutio is dead. That gallant soul hath aspired to the clouds.
I'll wreck the boy that this concerned himself.
Fortune's full.
Which way ran he that killed Mercutio?
Aye, there.
Tybalt, that murder. Which way ran
he? Oh look, there comes a princess.
Where are the vile beginners of this fray?
Oh, Prince! I discover to manage all of this great little brawl. There lies Tybalt, who was slain by young Romeo, who slew thy kinsman, brave Mercutio. It was Romeo who caused the death of Tybalt, but it was Tybalt that caused this chaos, while slaying Mercutio along the way.
And for that offense, we'll banish him.
Now it's gonna be fun, don't want to let Tybalt control me.
He's a freaky dude, and he alert, it's like a girl. We don't want you to around no more. I can't wait till the day he died. I can't do this, man.
You're almost there, just do the last part, you're almost there.
Can't wait for him to leave me alone. Don't bring me down anymore.
I can't tell you.